Hello everyone and welcome. Just gonna do a makeup tutorial, but I'm gonna only do my eyes and my lips because last night, and I know better. I don't know what I was thinking. I went to squeeze that bump and my fingers slipped and now look at that. So now I have to take care of that. So I'm not gonna apply any well, I don't have foundation. Any concealer, and I'm not doing any face powder either. Because, no, I have to take care of it. Anyways, I'm going to start by applying this Gilchrist & Soames, established in London, England, moisturizing lip balm. It's clear. No scent, but it feels wonderful. Okay, now that we have that done. Oh, I purchased Oil of Olay jar in Dollar General. I haven't opened it yet because I'm down to here with this sea breeze. So yeah, this is a facial lotion. Blend it with natural ingredients, nourishes and hydrates without clogging pores. It's from naturals. So when I'm done with this, then I will open the oil and maybe start using that. But not until. Oh, my hands are dry. Okay. Oh, that feels so good. Whoa. I think I put too much, but I'll use the rest for my hands. I always apply a generous amount on my eyes. Oh, and I also purchased Telco. Some, what was it, Yes to Blueberries or something like that? Eye cream. But like I said, not until I'm done with this, Sea Breeze. I'm not gonna open none of the others. I gotta do my eyebrows, so when I'm done with the makeup look, because how I do my eyebrows is like this. My hands go dry there. I have eczema. Lovely, right? See? I do my eye makeup. Well, I do my eyebrows. And I let that be a guide. I might do it someday. I do my brows. I've been doing it like that for a long time. I do my brows how I would like them to be. And then I pluck. Like I said, I'll do it some other time. Okay, look at that. Okay, so let's start off with the brows, right? I'm going to take this Maybelline New York Definer Brow in soft black. And these pencils are wonderful. Look how skinny and small that is. And I'm going to begin by just following the shape of my brows. I had the bushiest brows. I had a unibrow. It was thick and black. You know how I talk about how I was bullied a lot when I was younger? Yeah. Sometimes the way we look will trigger some people, right? Like my hair was past my, way past my waist. It was around my knees, right around my knees. And I got called Cousin It because of that. Little Eddie Munster because of my well, yeah. You know. Can you do right? But the cancer took care of my brows, and my hair was really thick. Nip that in the bud too. Let me do. So I'm tracing and filling in very lightly. This is soft black, but still. be filling in my brows. I mean, excuse me. Doing my brows later. But I will. I mean, if you guys want to see how I do my brows. At another date, another time. And this is actually how I do my brows when I intend to pluck. That's how I do it, I pluck. I don't go to a nail place. I do my own. I used to. My sister-in-law, I think I told the story. One of my sister-in-laws, she caught fungus under her acrylics really bad. Cured me from the nail salon. And oh my goodness, it was oozing green slime and it smelled so bad. I felt so bad for her. Her fingers were swelled up and she was in a lot of pain. Did I mention that it stunk like really bad? Yeah. She put a really bad infection under her nails. I am good with that. I do my own acrylics, my own press-on, my own polish, my own everything. I have a electric nail file and all that. I do my own stuff. And I know how to disinfect my tools and everything. And I do. You know. That was so sad, though. I feel so bad for her. Oh, my goodness. And I had acrylics on. I took them off. And that was years ago. And never again. Mm-mm. Nope. Like, I don't have to wait for something to happen to me. If I see someone else, like, I don't think, oh, that'll never happen to me. And no, I start thinking, whoa, I'd hate for that to happen to me. And yeah, we were not going to the same nail salon, we weren't. Same nail place, but still. Like, do you think I'd really be willing to take a chance like that? Mm-mm. If you know me, you know, no, I will not. Mm-mm. No one here but us chickens. No, you got to take care of yourself, you know? I'm trying to make light, but the truth of the matter is, yeah. I mean, it's bad enough I have excessively dry hands. You guys know that now. I have eczema. Look at this. Oh my god. When it rains, it pours, right? Thank god I'm not in the beauty industry. Ooh. I know they'll never be exactly the same, and that's not what I go for. I just try to get them to how I'd like them. That's it. Nothing less, nothing more. I'm done with this. Got this from Jack's 99 Cents World. For a dollar. And I said that I was gonna take you guys out there right after the holidays, right after New Year's. We're gonna take a trip out there. No doubt. Oh my goodness. Did I really and truly forget? Yep. Primer. So you know what? It's okay. I'll make sure. Yeah, I did forget the eyelid primer. That's alright. It's not the first time I apply my shadows without primer. So I got this from Jack's 99 Cents World. And I paid $1.99 for this. And this is from Revlon. You wonder why I keep it in the box. I'm gonna show you why right now. Because I love this packaging and I think it's so beautiful. I want to keep it like this. X-Wave. So luxurious looking and feeling. It's beautiful. It's a rocket. The tools, the wax and the powders, the little manual. Might be useful for some. And I'm gonna set, I need this tool. Tweezers and everything. Okay. I think I'll go with the lightest powder first, which is that one right there. A little angle brush. And this is just how I do it. I take that and I set the front. How you guys doing? I pray you're all doing great. It's freezing out. Mm-hmm. Sure is. It's still snowing too. You know, I was happy on Christmas. I was with the grandchildren and the kids, but it was snowing on Christmas. My grandchildren lost it. Yeah, we went out. Now I'm going to take, we played in the snow. I'm going to take that powder right there, the one that's above the lightest one. And I'm going to do my tail and part of my brows with that. Mm-hmm. This one is thicker than this one. To me. If you notice that, just fill them in a little bit more. It's not that serious because I don't believe I'm going anywhere today. Yeah, I'll make faces. Mm-hmm. There's a method to my madness. There is. You know how I always say, whatever works for you? I mean that. I have found what works for me. And those odd faces are part of it. Yep. Take this brush, it has a spoolie on one end. And I don't know if I'm gonna wear false lashes tomorrow or not. I'm not sure. Not sure. We shall see, huh? I know I gotta get that cleaned up. You can tell I really like this little kit. So yeah, excuse me. We go out to Jack's 99 Cents World. I'm gonna vlog in there. It's three floors, and it's cosmetics, household goods, and food, and snacks, all kinds of stuff. Okay, now. No. I'm going to use this, this Ruby Kisses, yes, from the letter series, and this is Midnight Adventures, sealed with a kiss. And that's what those look like. Beautiful. do a very basic look. Actually, this is a Ruby Kisses Luxe eyeshadow quad that I put together. And then I'm going to place that eyeshadow, which is called Bare Radiance. And place that on my lids. This is stunning. Ruby Kisses got it going on. I love their cosmetics also. I don't like when my makeup brushes fall on the floor. Okay, now let's get to applying Bare Radiance on the lids. I had my Nika K or LA Colors or any of my eyelid primers. This would show up with more intensity, but I don't because I forgot the primer. That's okay. As I mentioned, it's not the first time I sit up here and apply my makeup and not use an eyelid primer. Not the first time at all. Thank goodness Ruby Kisses is one of those brands that can get away with a lot. And these Luxe shadows are everything. I have not tried that little palette yet. What is this again? Midnight Adventures. It's gonna be my first time using this one, so we shall see. But my experience with the Luxe shadows been nothing but good. They are amazing, and you think of the price and you're like, that's insane. Sure enough is. How can they afford to sell at those prices? I'm not complaining. I'm appreciating. Okay, and that was Bare Radiance. Right there. Okie dokie. Cut that down. And yeah, my hair in its natural state. If you ever saw me in the morning, you'd be like, whoa! Husband must love me dearly. I'm gonna pick up that cream colored off whitish tone. Okay, that's one of my problems. I kind of feel like stepping out for a little bit, for a little walk. I really do. Let's see. Once I'm done with this look, how I feel. Why not, right? You guys know I love the snow. I love the rain. I love the wind. I love love summer, winter, spring, fall. I love all of it. I'm very appreciative of everything God has done and continues to do. I have never, like on a rainy day, said, ew, if anything, I'm going out. Love it. Okay, now I think I'll grab that shadow right there, like brown. Can't see these brushes all the way back there. Okay. Yeah, take a little blending brush. Which one is it again? This one, right? Yes. Popped out of the crease. over to me. She's thinking of going down. So I think she already left. I believe so. Tulsa sounds wonderful. She asked me, have you ever been down south? I said, yes, I used to live down south. She said, where at? I said, North Carolina, South Carolina. All over the South, Virginia, yeah, Georgia. She said, oh, that's right, you were in the Army. Mm-hmm. I looked here, there, everywhere, just about. And I told her, I haven't been in the South for years. Perhaps someday. Be nice. As for now, the hubby and the kids and I are planning a future trip to Disneyland. Take all the grandkids. And that I will vlog. That would be an amazing vlog. Not yet, but working on it. You know, when the children grow up, you know, they have schedules, they have their own children. Things change, they do. Okay, now I'm gonna take this pencil brush. I'm gonna take that shadow right there. Brick toned one. Looks lovely. All of these shadows are matte. I just noticed that. And I'm going my outer ring with that. Ooh. Muy bonito. Mm-hmm. I like it. I like it a lot. Wow. Oh my god, I can't stand looking at that thing. Did to myself. Mm-hmm. Unbelievable. Showed my husband. He said, oh, you know what to do. Mm-hmm. You know, right after come back from downstairs. If all turns out well, we'll be gone tomorrow. Mm-hmm. God willing. God willing. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I'm loving that brick. Oh my goodness gracious, I'm loving it. I'm gonna blend it. The same brush I used on Bare Radiance. I'm gonna blend that together. Ruby kisses. Love you. Mm-hmm. Same brush. I'm gonna pick up, I believe it's black. Looks like a black. I believe it's a black. And I'm gonna go with my outer V. I'm loving it. There. Ooh. Hold on, wait a minute. I love Beauty Supply Store makeup. Even if they sometimes sell them in the drugstores now. Can you do? I mean, I'm not really feeling that. I'm not a fan of that because thanks to them being sold in drugstores, they hike up prices, but that's okay. Still awesome. Doesn't take away from the quality. Not at all. Almighty lovingness. So, how are you guys planning on ringing in the new year? My hubby and I are going to my mother-in-law's, and I am going to vlog from there. Let's see what I'm going to do here. Oh, blending a little. Mm-hmm, that'll work. Take this little prestige brush that I have not used. So it's clean. Okay, now, I was thinking of using this, not that, this, what is that? I forget what I pick up, it's lip liner. This is by, Maybelline New York Master Smoky Eye Studio, and this is in... Scorching brown. It's a scorching brown, and it has a smudger on it. So it's a scorching brown. That's what that looks like. It's a really dark brown, and I'm gonna use that to line my upper lash line. I'm not gonna smudge it out. Maybe. Let's see. I may not. Who knows? Nice. Trying to keep it as close to the lash line as I possibly can. Am I going to create a wing? No, I am not. I like it like that. So far, so good. Yeah, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear. I still don't know. I'll do this. I was talking to my husband, and I told him I got some new stuff lined up for 2018. Okay, so it was not really new. But it's stuff I used to do that I stopped doing. Like outfits of the day. Other things, that's one of the things I'm gonna start doing again. Might do it different, might twist on it differently. Let's see. Yeah, no tail, I don't think I just want it like that. I don't like when it gets dark like that. Oops. Let's not do that. The other day I had done a look and I spoke about NYX's lip glosses and Queen of Africa. It's one of my favorites. So this is number 14, Queen of Africa. And this has the name on the lid. And this is what Queen of Africa looks like. Duochrome purple. It's stunning. And yeah, I pulled it out. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Anyways. Now, I'm gonna apply the e.l.f. mascara in black. Just I have mentioned, I believe, about this mascara, how I was not feeling it at first. How it was only giving me a niggling. Well, it's gotten a little older, and it's doing a little more. I wouldn't trade it in for my Giordano or my Mika K. No way. But it's doing much better. Look at this. Hello. If you'd have done this in the beginning, you know. I really like makeup. Can you tell? How do you like playing it? Wearing it? Not too much of it though. I've always said it, when I walk into a room, I want people to see me. And my suit is, depending on the suit I'm wearing, it's popping, it's popping. People might notice my suit, but that's alright. But I'd rather the first thing people notice is, and I got myself. Lovely. We'll get that on a little bit. Yeah, I'd much rather people notice me before noticing my makeup. That's just me. Very nice, very nice, very nice. After this, I'm gonna go move on to the lips, and that be it. This, I do believe I am gonna go outside for a little walk. I'm gonna take you guys with me. My age, still loving the snow like that. I think that's something. My aunt once told me that there's like side of her, there's still like a little girl. I understand that. I believe we all have that little girl, or if you're a man, little boy inside you somewhere. Excuse me. My children, I noticed the little girl in me years ago with my children, when they were little. And she's still in me. She comes out with the grandkids. Played a few rounds of Hungry Hungry Hippo with the granddaughters. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm telling you right there. Such delight. I'm so blessed. I mean, I can't thank God enough. I can't. Four children, all turned out great, respectful, have common sense, are intelligent. I mean, the only heartbreaking thing is that my oldest son was murdered, mugged and murdered on his way coming home from school. Still, I'm eternally grateful to God for the 25 years. He allowed me with his son. Because he's my son, but he's God's son first. They're my children, but they're God's first. I understand that. I'm God's first also. You know? See, my... I was raised by my grandparents, and they taught me a lot about God and His love. And may they rest in peace. God bless our beautiful souls. I'll always be grateful for that. I took that beautiful nail polish off, and I threw on this just as a base to get my nails ready. It's This is by Orlon. It's Orlon Manicuring Base Coat. Let's see that. It's actually clear. I gotta give myself a quick mani. Come back upstairs. See what I'm gonna do with this hair. And yeah. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the lips. Okay, so we have lip liners. Indigo. This is by Nika K. It's a lip liner. Retractable, and that is Indigo. Give you a swatch of Indigo. And there it goes right there. Very deep purple. It's beautiful. It's Indigo. Okay. This is by NYX, and it's in Mahogany. Mahogany. Beautiful. And that there's Mahogany besides Indigo. They're gorgeous. There's another favorite. It's by Jordana. Color Extend Lip Liner in Lingerberry. You guys already know what it is. You know, I love Lingerberry. I love all these favorites. It's right there at the end. Lingerberry by Jordana. And I didn't bring out any lipsticks. Two glosses, though. And that would be NYX Queen of Africa. That's beautiful. Oh, I love this. And also by NYX is number 27, Vamp Red. I'm going to Queen of Africa because I really love to have my heart set on it. I think I'll do Indigo by Nika K with Queen of Africa. Let's try that out. It looks black. It's so dark. It's beautiful, though. Go lightly. This color, as you see, it's very, very dark. And I don't understand why I'm losing light here. Honey, I love you. Almost done, babe. This is brain fart. Indigo. This is Indigo again. Oh, let me give you a swatch of number 27 Vamp Red since I'm not going to use it. I'll put it on top of here. Vamp Red is gorgeous also. Right there. It's Vamp Red. My next. Isn't that stunning? Might as well do it. Here is my all-time fave, Queen of Africa. Right on top of Vamp Red. I've been using this like crazy. It's Queen of Africa on top. It's not as, it's just beautiful. Love it. Like that. Yes, please. Try to go for that line a little bit. A lip liner. Love it, love it, love it. Hello. I said it's not as dark as Vamp Red, but it's just beautiful. I love it. Yeah, I'm gonna go outside. So, let me find out. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's my PJs for Christmas. Thinking about dyeing my hair so it could be all one color. Let's see. I'll let you guys know. Lovely. Manhandled it. Got this in beauty supply store. $1. Un peso. Yes, $1. Excuse me. Well, this is it. That's how the look turned out. Oops. I got some gloss on my pants, my pajama pants. Darn it. It's alright. So this is how the little look turned out. Anyways, this look is a little funny. I mean, let's look the light. You know what? I'm gonna turn the laptop around so you guys can see outside. Loser. And I'm going out there. So, it's the final look. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. May God continue to bless you and everyone you love always. And until next time, God willing, may you all stay blessed, beautiful, and ciao.